I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Check it out. We're in the van, and what you see here is a white box. Let's see what's inside this white box. Inside this white box, check this out right there. Look at that. What does that say? Some kind of instructions. Rotate horizontally 360, 180. I don't know what it is. Let's see. Oh, interesting. Basically, it is a magnetic phone socket installation instructions. What you actually see there, these are some additional little sticky pads. You get a little round sort of concave disc type thing, and you got this little guy right here. And what this actually is, if I can get it out without dropping everything everywhere, this little sort of heavy, really, well, actually it is very heavy, this ball bearing looking thing right there has a sticky pad on the bottom. This is kind of designed to stick somewhere in your car, and then you use the magnet to stick and then I'm talking about that little round thing down there, where to get wherever it went, to stick your phone to it. And it's supposed to be one of the easiest and bestest and super awesome phone things to use as far as mounting the phone in your vehicle. Yeah, so it kind of has sort of a minimalist look to it. These things are kind of expensive on the internets, but I found one for a lot cheaper, and this is what I'm going to try to use, because they all appear to be the same thing, a magnetic ball and a magnet right here. And just to kind of give you an idea, whoa, did you see that magic happen? Look at that. Now, I don't have very much space here in the van, but I am thinking about maybe doing it like here and clicking my phone to it, because honestly, it is a little too short in height for me to be able to connect a tablet or something to it, or my phone, for example, because I have a big manly phone, the Samsung Galaxy Note 4, and it is way too large. Now, this little kit that you actually buy comes with a alcohol prep pad that you can use, and I'll probably just use that because it was free and provided for me. So I will use this right here. Ooh. And I'm gonna clean the back of my phone like this. Okay, so I'm also going to take this little alcohol prep pad and clean the area where I'm going to attach the phone. So use the alcohol prep pad, strip all the crap off of it so it gets a good area to stick in, and then let it dry. So now I just need to figure out where I'm going to mount, probably right dead center, this little thing right here. Oh, wow. First try. Look at that. All right, so hold it down for about a minute or so. Gives the 3M sticky stuff a chance to adhesiate. I don't really know if that's a word or not, but it works for me. Look at that. I kind of gave this some thought and did a little test fit a long time ago. And what I found is that even though this thing is on the back of my phone, when I use my phone anyway, being as I have big man hands, not a big deal, but now I have a place for maybe a little extra point of stability. Yeah. All right. So anyway, there you go. That's on the back of the phone. That's the inherent problem of using a magnetic mount that uses this little ball bearing thing to actually attach to your car or wherever you stick this thing to, is that you gotta have this stupid thing on there. So now we gotta figure out where I'm actually gonna stick the ball bearing thing. And this thing actually is pretty heavy, so. All right, so what I've done, and you can actually see where the alcohol has done a pretty decent job for the most part of stripping off the cleaner that I use to shine up my dash area. But the goal is to stick the phone somewhere where I can actually access it and use it going down the road, and not have it be a big deal. And honestly, I don't really have much room because this is a big phone, so it's probably going to have to be here. So what I got to do now is actually peel this 3M sticky thing off the back and stick it and hold it, and then that should be good to go, because it's pretty easy installation. You just got to really clean it up real good. And I'm seeing if I can do this one-handed. Maybe. Oh no! No. Whoa! Alright, hold on. Okay. Ah, very nice. Okay, so there we go. Here's the bottom side of it. I'm thinking I'm probably going to put it up a little bit, so try to judge the middle of the best area to be, and this is probably about as good as it's going to get, so I just kind of set it there temporarily. Alright, so now I'll just smash it in place and hold it. But there you go. That's the installation, what it actually looks like. It's just a little ball bearing kind of stuck to your car. There you go. Wait a minute. What? So anyway, that's the whole point of the thing, is that you can stick it on there and you can use the magnet on the back. Kind of sits there, that's why it has a concave, and I should be able to adjust it. Yeah. So let's just see. Yeah. That'll work. So actually I can kind of use it like that. So as I'm kind of cruising down the highway, I can see my stuff. So there you go. Very nice.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.